Okay, be quiet. This is a song I wrote about a spider being in my room. It was really scary. Spider, can you hear me? I'm scared, 'cause you're in my room. Without meaning to sound rude, you're scary. Got your legs and they're kinda hairy. Maybe your problem is you're lonely. The only one you're close to is yourself. You're partly to blame for eating everything that comes close to yourself. Hey, Mr. Spider, please go away. Don't come back from your holiday. I said, hey, Mr. Spider, we've had some fun, but now I'd love it if you were gone today. Hey, Mr. Spider, a freak of nature. I think that's quite bleak. I suppose that's human nature. The upside of you being here is I'd have less flies, and I'd be well protected since you've got 8 eyes. Your problem is you're lonely. The only one you're close to is yourself. You're partly to blame for eating everything that comes close to yourself. Hey, Mr. Spider, please go away. Don't come back from your holiday. I said, hey, Mr. Spider, we've had some fun, but now I love you. Gone today. Hey, Mr. Spider, oh no. Mr. Spider, I'm alone and oh so scared. 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 Hey, Mr. Spider, please go away. Don't come back from your holiday. I said, hey, Mr. Spider, we've had some fun, but now I love it all, now I love it all. Hey, Mr. Spider, Mr. Spider, Mr. Spider, I'm alone and oh so scared. Mr. Spider, I'm alone and oh so scared. Mr. Spider, I'm alone and oh so scared. Mr. Spider, I'm alone and oh so scared.